Hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Oracle. Play Minish Cap. Last time we got to but we need to go back to get So let's see here. Go and grab more shields because it's 200 and we got fine line here. We won't get until I think we don't get the fine line until we have to. Go up, let's go up these stairs. So let's go to the obvious room that we unlocked. Well, there's obviously one area we can go. That area is to get a compass. Thank you. Okay, we gotta go up here and a key and then we gotta go up north and more. We got that second heart piece. Thank you. Okay, we got this chest. Let's see what this chest. Money, of course. So let's go in here and get some more shells. Here, and we got It's a key. Get this up here and okay, here we go. Thank you. Okay, we got a beer in. Ready for the first? It's boss time. This one not gonna be easy. Yeah. I can't hear from the channel. I can always get a video out somebody interrupting. Okay, we got that one element. Thank you. Oh no, yeah, I might have forgotten to do some things. Like get near the grass. Again, soon. Do some Cajun fusion pieces. So now you can do the butterflies. Well, see here, we're going to want to just talk to Neru. So you want to do these? Me and the mic. I think you do some more once you get so, let's see. I guess we better get the wind element. Oh. Oh, wolfing. So let's see here, got everything, make sure you've got everything from the thirst series of Kusun, so it's probably the last time we have to go through this stupid garden. Okay, so we got this. Okay. Can you stop? We're back. Okay, so it's here. Get the fourth element there in. The four sword blades, so okay, so how interesting. Look at this, so yes. So we get a repeat of the beginning story. Long, long time ago, when the world was on the verge of being swallowed by shadows, the tiny Picori appeared from the sky, bringing them, the hero of men, a sword and a golden light. With the wisdom and courage, the hero drove off the darkness. When the peace had been restored, the people in still shined the blade with with care, and the force of the golden light embodies the Hyrule Princess shone upon. So that's what it means. So you really are too kind. First you give me magic cap, and then you guide me here. You've been far too generous, but now I have no longer use for you. Phyllis, I have no light. Link, wake up! Can't you get Link? Why disguise himself as King to search for life force? In the place he needs for us to reforge the blade. If that stands glass is accurate, Princess Zelda holds the life force. We will do whatever it takes to steal that power from her. See, we may never be able to return the princess to normal. I've wasted too much time. Link, we must stop by. What's this? What happened here? From the stone. Oh, of the guards. Okay, so we are in the Dark Castle. Okay. Yeah, forgot to mention. Well, I think I was mentioning it. As you think about, there's some things we could do. We get the map, but I'll look at this when we get to here, so I can just leave the castle and save. So I gotta put. I think there's some new things you could do. Like, what you can do is. Yeah, these two are gone. Shame. So let's go here. You get this and you get Biggeron. We are pretty much gonna look for more. So this is, I don't know if we can. I think there's a few more. I think Talon did one. If you like, you go for Talon. Am I right? No, I'm wrong. See what Biggeron does. Run use. Just go for the cloud and fall. Do this and Green Valley. Yes, that's what we're going. Yep, and now we need to go to. I don't know, but we'll get like the two obvious ones. So we got to go to here, and we will pretty much do this. Well, anyways, if you like this.
Fantastic
Beasts, I think that's one of the first. Okay, next time, well, let's play Legend of Zelda. When we get the Dash Cap, we're going to figure out why I have extra wands, and probably continue to go to Bayou's Castle, through the Dark Castle of Hyrule. I'll see you next time. I'll see you as soon as I get things done. See you then.